Hello and welcome to AI Basics. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can delete your songs from Suno AI. So let's go ahead and start the video. Open any type of browser you have on your PC and go to suno.com. Then, what you need to do is sign into your account. What you need to do next is click on Library, which is on the left-hand side corner of your screen. If you don't have any songs, you can create the songs, and if your playlist or songs menu is full, you can delete them as well. So it's quite easy to delete your songs. Just go ahead and hover around the song which you want to delete, click on the three dots, which is the settings option of the song. You can see the move to trash just below report, which is on the end. Go ahead and click on move to trash, and then you can see that it has been to trash. So now you can see the trash icon over here on the top right hand corner, so you can click on it and you can permanently remove it from the trash as well. And you can see the restore to library option. If you want to restore it to library, just go ahead and click on it. And if you want to permanently delete it, you can click on this curl icon. So there are two options you can do to this song. I hope this video about how you can delete your song from Suno AI was helpful to you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.